10 years ago when I first had my first consultation with Dr. Armstrong, after I explained my situation and he asked me a few questions, he said he thought he could help me. And boy, was that day turn out to be the Super Bowl for me, because for the past 10 years, through Dr. Armstrong's expertise and knowledge of bioptics, I've been able to keep my driver's license and been able to continue my job of teaching and coaching. And each year when I go back for my yearly examination, that's the most important day of my life. And I have no one to thank but Dr. Armstrong, but I also thank my Lord and Savior for leading me to Dr. Armstrong. And he also introduced me to the best pair of reading glasses possible that also just made my life much easier. So if you have a low vision issue, Dr. Armstrong is the man. And I wouldn't trust anyone else, and I don't throw that compliment around very much.